Everyone high, seasonal blood pressure variation studied entirely. We know that at summer blood pressure decreases and at winter increases. Swing range of systolic pressure is approximately 6 and for diastolic pressure 4 mm of mercury. As everywhere, the cause is multifactorial and reflects future interactions of the human body and behavior with seasonal weather factors. Due to it, cardiovascular risk in hypertensive people increases in winter. In hypertension control, that is why we should take account of seasonal blood pressure variation and cardiovascular risks. It is natural to decrease medication dosages in summer, support blood pressure at higher physiological levels in winter, and keep cardiovascular risk under control. All this is the action site of hypertension sufferers and should be the action site of physicians too. Here is we meet with the other side in the face of the pharmaceutical industry, trying to benefit from stimulation of medications consumption, often with physicians' support. For example, in June 2019, at the 29th scientific meeting of the European Society of Hypertension, the question was raised about the appropriateness of including data of seasonal fluctuations in blood pressure in guidelines for physicians. I understand that here there are two goals and one of them is commercial. As for physicians, we should never forget that we cure the patients. That is all about seasonal blood pressure variation in hypertensive people. If you have questions, do not hesitate to ask them in comments. Thank more for subscribing and sharing my videos.